Good afternoon, Robert. Don't just stand there, sit down. Were you waiting long?
No, 15 minutes or so.
Your hair's nice like that. Don't get it cut, let it grow a little longer, and you've lost more weight, I think. Skinny men are the most ridiculous thing there is. We've gone over this before. You must put on a few pounds. I told you that last time.
But I have.
You most certainly have not. You're even skinnier now. We'll have to take another look at your eating plan for the week.